Today we're going to be doing a worship chapel, okay? So I want to put your minds at ease. You're not going to be standing up the entire time, okay?
Thank you.
There are going to be times where you can sit down, okay? But today we're just going to take a chance to really set a time to worship God. So without further ado, we're going to go through. There's going to be videos, scripture readings. We're going to go through the seven I am statements of Jesus because our chapel theme is Jesus is. So, yeah. Okay. I'm going to start some prayer and then we're going to go. So, dear Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for the opportunity that we have to gather together as a group and worship you. I pray that you would help us all to get in the right mindset of just praise and help us to really see who you are through this worship set. In your name, amen.
All right, go ahead and stand on up. Scripture says that Jesus is the light of the world. Whoever follows him will not walk in darkness, but we will have the light of life. Who could carry that guy?
he claims that I am the door. I am the entryway. I am the access. Therefore, anybody else who claims to have any type of sanction to give to speak on religious things is a thief and a robber. But Muhammad says good things. He's a thief and a robber. What about Buddha? Well, he's a thief and a robber. Well, all religions, we do a lot of good things, and we all say the same thing. So they're thieves and they're robbers. I'm the only individual that has true access to the sheep. Anyone else is a thief and a robber. So we may live in a time where spirituality may be big and may be high, but there's a difference between being spiritual and being Christian. So all of this relativism, all of this nonsense about coexisting, and it lies in the face of who I say that I am. I am the way, I am the truth, I am the life. We can't put me in any other category. He gives us the ability to be secure. He says, if anyone comes through the narrow gate, the narrow door, if anyone comes through me, they will be saved. Jesus gives us the ability to overcome our sin because he gives us the ability to find security in him. There's this security, there's this agape love. It's not the type of love that you and I have for one another. There's this unconditional love. There's this love that says that I will never leave you, I will never forsake you, that he never loses any of his sheep, and that he desires for us to have a relationship. But the problem is that we seek after guidance, we seek after affirmation, we seek after permission. But the problem, we don't seek after him. And this is why he says, I am the door. Therefore, I am the only true life. True life doesn't come in by following the words of the thieves and the robbers who tries to steal, kill, and destroy, who may give you the temporal pleasure but won't satisfy the deepest need. Only Christ will do that.
Father, till heaven came to live with me.
to Calvary, where Jesus bled and died for me. I see his wounds, his hands, his feet, my Savior on that cursed tree. His body bound and drenched in tears, they laid him down in Joseph's tomb. The entrance sealed by heavy stone, Messiah still and all
name.
the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, trampling over death by death. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave. Christ is risen from the dead, we are one with him again. Come awake, come awake, come and rise up from the grave.
Breath he gave, as heaven looked away, Y'all can go ahead and have a seat.
Not that anyone has seen the Father except he who is from God. He has seen the Father. Truly, truly, I say to you, whoever believes has eternal life. I am the bread of life. This is the bread that comes down from heaven so that one may eat of it and not die. I am the living bread that came down from heaven. If anyone eats of this bread, he will live forever. And the bread that I will give for the life of the world is my flesh.
Be thou my vision, O Lord of my heart. Not be all else to me, save that thou art. presence, my light. Be thou my wisdom, be thou my true word. I ever with thee, and thou with me, Lord. Thou my great Father, I thy true Son. Thou in me dwelling, and I with thee one. High King of heaven, win victory won. May I reach heaven's joys, O bright heaven sun. Heart of my own heart, whatever befall, still be my vision, O ruler of all.
John 15, 1-5 says, I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that does bear fruit, he prunes, that it may bear more fruit. Already you are clean because of the word that I have spoken to you. Abide in me and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit by itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. Whoever abides in me and I in him, he it is that bears much fruit. For apart from me, you can do nothing.
Sing a new song.
15:1-5 says, I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser. Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that does bear fruit, he prunes, that it may bear more fruit. Already you are clean because of the word I have spoken to you. Abide in me, and I in you. As the branch cannot bear fruit by itself unless it abides in the vine, neither can you unless you abide in me. I am the vine, you are the branches. Whoever abides in me and I in him, he is that he bears more fruit. Apart from the vine, you can do nothing.
Be close to your side. To heaven is real, death is a lie. I want to hear voices of angels above, singing as one, hallelujah. Holy, holy, God Almighty.
Says mountains shake in your presence, demons run and flee at merely the mention of the name of Jesus. I pray that we'll all be able to see the power of that name and of you today. I thank you for this chapel service. I know that I've been blessed through it, and I pray that you've worked in the lives of these students and teachers. I pray that you would continue to work in us today and this week. Don't let the feeling of this moment just stay in this room, God. I pray that this school would be impacted by you today and every day. In your name. All right, guys. You're dismissed.